Dreaming. And then I'll hit this here. And then like that. And when I post this, I'll then have to edit it so that the image of me will be like in a corner of what's currently being videoed here, which is the game. Not sure where I'll put it, maybe bottom right, but the map's there, but whatever. Alright. Damn. They're good. I think we should put that just a bit higher. Not too high. Hey, yeah. Boom, better. Great. Last time I did something like this, there was like a glitch with the recorder losing frames, and then this did. Well, as this one doesn't glitch, but basically the screen capture program lost frames and lost content, and then that whole thing was shorter than the video one, so there was weirdness. In Nomad games, you start alone with no town center, and I think usually there's three villagers, and I suck at those. It's just slow and whack. I can't usually don't win at those. And better players play these. Like for example, this one just says Land Nomad 1600 experience points are up, and we have 2 1800s, 3 1800s. And 1 1700 with the holster, but it's whack that the better players enjoy this. So not only is it like a harder map in a way, but then you tend to play better people too. Why aren't we starting?
Start the game already! Yes.
Who's Lange? Oh shit. Katie Lange. 1889. That's 1 year after I was born. Well, a couple of months. Born in October of 88. Allegedly. The Mayans. I forget what they're good at. But you can always find that out. So I usually just try to get my maybe start with four villagers grouped up and then just pretty much start building. And that's a good spot. There's some stone there. Two boars is good because you usually need a lot of food. But you gotta start fast. I'll just go here. That's a nice one. Oh damn. Can't even. Scheiße. So it just goes to show how weak I am. So had I known this, I would have started. Had I known that you need 275 and that you only start at 200, I would have I would have started doing this much earlier, but just immediately no matter where they were. So three boars is pretty substantial in terms of food, because I think it's like 300 each. So ideally I think you'd want to start next to that, but the more resources the better if you have stone or gold. So as soon as it hits 275, I'm gonna build that right here. And then you can start building villagers, which is what the town center allows for. So you can do with villagers. Side note about reality. It's cool that it's all happening at the same time. And that every micro action that anyone does is automatically, instamatically accounted for, and like the thing answers back to that, takes it in, and the hyper connection of everything is always kept on that core. So I think you need at least 5 or 6 to properly kill one of these without one of your villagers dying. So I'll just get as many as I can. Ooh, that sucks. Someone we're attacking to the town center. So, usually you wouldn't do what I'm doing, like force them, but I needed it. Also, when they're carrying boars, they take longer, they carry more stone boars. Yeah, I'm not gonna cut wood. 30 wood for a house. You need a house to build villagers, to build anything, so the population that you're at. So 15 is what I could do right now with my 3 houses. I guess you start with 5, so 2 houses. So this guy's good now. You have enough to build a house. Shh. poor guy here knows who's next. He just knows it. What? It's kind of like, So yellow seems... The problem of there being no gold anywhere is crazy. One man's wax, let me tell you. What? Oh shit, I need another building. Forgot. I need two buildings. Two buildings to go on to the next level. Just for them to get 175. So I'm still looking for gold right now. I found food here, which is nice, but gold would be better. One real wild turn. I'm think it costs money if no one else has done it yet. You still got it. So again, the running on time thing. I could only build a villager when I have 50, and then this is ready, or if it's just in the line. So now I put that. So as soon as I have 60 here, might as well build another one of these guys. Because I literally can't even put one in there anyways. They killed a lot of villagers, and that definitely hurt, but it's not that bad.
get out of here.
Defensive mode for no reason.
Thank you.
It is over. Bizarre that they all kind of... There wasn't really any fighting except for this, but I guess we just weren't ready. Up. Hope you had fun. What a sad one to video. I think it ends when your last like unit making thing. And that's my last one. I can take it to make a trade card. And that's gonna be it. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So this purple motherfucker. How could I came down to that little glitch bug where they went to defensive mode? But I think I was just playing too slow and calm. And I told you I suck at Nomad. And these guys are really good. See, nearly all of them didn't start making not one thing until castle. In Nomad, I think that's better. Not to build anything into a castle. No infantry. Peace.